The town of Arlington is asking for help honoring a local Air Force veteran. Mary Foley passed away on Saturday but does not have any living family. Town leaders are holding a procession tomorrow morning to honor her life and service, and they're asking people to line the route at 10:30 a.m. while still social distancing. The procession will start at the DeVito Funeral Home in Arlington and end at Holy Cross Cemetery in Malden.